In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add tabs in WordPress with Elementor. Elementor is a great plugin to use when you want to create attractive pages on your website. It gives a lot of customization options, which makes it easier to edit pages in WordPress compared to the default WordPress editors. To edit pages with Elementor, first you need to install and activate the Elementor plugin. I've already installed this plugin, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, go to Pages and click on All Pages. Here the default page editor is open, and to edit this page with Elementor, you need to click on this blue button. This is the Elementor editor. To add a tab, just go to where you want to add it, then just drag and drop the tabs element in the section from the general elements. Then you can configure the tabs from here. Add the tab's title and description here. Likewise, add the title and description for other tabs too. If you want to add more tabs, then just click here. Then you can change the position of the tabs from here. And the alignment from here. Then in the style settings, you can configure the border from here. You can change the width of the border from here. You can change the border color. And you can change the background color from here. Similarly, you can change the title color from here. You can also change the active color and the typography from here. Then, in the advanced settings, you can add margin and padding from here, like this. And you can also add motion effects from here. You can even add background, change positioning, and add custom CSS. And that's it. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.